Equally between both legs. Now return to your original position.
Let's do that again sometime!